Hi, my name is Zachary Coker. I was diagnosed with epilepsy when I was 12 years old, and I just want to give a tip on how to manage your seizures. If you ever feel like you have an aura or a strange feeling, just sit down immediately, because I've had many incidents when I stood up while having a seizure and dislocated my shoulder plenty of times, so it's best to sit down. Talk about it!